Hi, I'm Dr. Kevin Lehman. Good to be with you today. You know, I'm a guy who graduated fourth and bottom of his class in high school, and I've started charter schools that are fantastically successful. I just wrote a book called Education a la Carte, and I wrote it in part because of my background, which is very, very poor in school. They asked me what I wanted to do in eighth grade. I told them I wanted to be a dentist. Why did I say that? Because I was interested in dentistry? No, because my dentist could talk like Donald Duck. And I said, this guy is cool. I want to be a dentist. Well, if there's one thing that Lehman would never be as a good dentist, oh, it was a bicuspid I was supposed to pull. Sorry. You know, I'm just not that technically oriented. I'm a lot different. So I've started these schools, and Education a la Carte is such an important book because it gives you as a parent a chance to open up your eyes, take a look around, and see what's best for your kid. If you're like most parents today, you worry about the peer group, you worry about academic performance in a global community we live in today. You don't want your kids to get left behind, so to speak. And so we have this hurried approach to education, but most of you, quite frankly, make the wrong decisions. So I want to challenge you, okay, this week to stop, take a breath, ask yourself, what was last school year like for your kids? I got news for you. It's going to be the same or worse. So what are you going to do different? Take a look around. Look at the opportunities. Maybe an online school is right for your rebellious teenager. Who knows? Maybe a vocational school for your son who seems to love auto mechanics but hates math. So think it through and use Education a la Carte as a good guide. It's a wonderful little book, very helpful. Good to be with you. So I challenge you today to stop, take a deep breath. Remember the old stop, look, and listen? Okay? Stop, look, listen around, see what you can do to make your kid's life better so he'll be successful, she'll be successful in life.